Oh, so this brings me back to R. Kelly. Before I went, we went gay guys, gay guys, Big Bear to R. Kelly. Okay, you fucking have to see this R. Kelly clip. I got to show you this video because this is the best piece of unintentional comedy I've ever been a witness to.
Get on it.